Roger that, Cottonmouth. Moving to engage. Over.
Badass woman ought to restore the father's faith.
Father!
James, did you go to the park?
Yeah.
And did you stop them?
Oh, I stopped the hell out of them.
All right, Father. Where do I find Rooks?
His location would be top secret. But back in the day, we used to break into Black Net. Steal that kind of information. The terminals are those satellite trucks you may have seen around.
Didn't know you were such a rebel. What exactly did you do before you were a priest?
Let's just say I've had a lot of tattoos removed.
Enough said. All right, got a name. Dr. Samuel Billingsley.
See, he's a head researcher for Gentech. You're getting closer to Rooks for sure.
Let me try something. All right, Sammy's about to get an unwelcome visitor.
Expecting you today?
No time for chit chat, I'm afraid.
Billingsley didn't know anything about Rooks, but I heard something about a Gentech lab experimenting on people.
A lot of the catch and test missions done by Gentech are monitored personally by Rooks. I bet you get to that facility, you'll find out where Rooks is stationed.
This is starting to feel like a wild fucking goose chase. Father Guerra, I'm at the lab.
All right, listen, James. All these Blackwatch and Gentech places use biometric security. Retinal scans, blood tests, things like that. Getting inside won't be easy.
Relax, Father. It'll be easier than you think.
Access granted. Head scientist, Dr. Genovese.
Looky here. We got ourselves a VIP. Gonna need access to that room if I'm gonna pick his brains about Rooks.
This is Stratus. Prepare for another sweep. Over.
Stratus, this is Dr. Genovese. Can you do my team a favor and please bring a few of the agitators back alive?
Copy that, Doctor. Shouldn't be a problem. Standard spread?
Yes, please. As wide a range as possible through ages and ethnicities. Oh, but no fatties this time. The containment tanks are too narrow, so we just have to gas the last ones and throw them out.
Roger that, Doc.
Using his credentials on a nearby computer, there's probably a database that shows Rook's current location.